We're here with Warren City Councilman Phil Gilbert at the InnoVault Open House at the Warren Christmas Walk. Phil, congratulations. This has been a long time coming for this workspace.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that.
And you guys are having an open house tonight for the Christmas Walk. What is it like to be part of a big annual event like the Warren Christmas Walk and be able to show off this new workspace?
It's very exciting. It's just we wanted to have it during the Christmas Walk so people had the opportunity. We're coming down here, visiting the vendors after the parade and such, to stop in and see what we have to offer to the business owners, entrepreneurs, you know, people like that. Yep.
And what are some of the big things that you are going to be able to offer to those business owners and entrepreneurs here?
So what we have here is a 24/7 access. So if you are a night owl, you want to come in at 2 a.m., you can come in here, you can work. We have high-speed internet. We have conference rooms. We have a lounge area, big screen TVs that you can work off of. It's a lot of pluses for business owners that want to get out of the house too, and you know, get away from the family. You know, come down here and work, and you know, get things done.
And this has been a project that's been a long time coming, and I know it's been a special pet project of yours. What's it feel like now to finally be able to open this space and let people in and see it?
It's very exciting. We've been at this for, I think, over 2 years now, especially with the COVID pandemic last year, put things on hold. It's just nice and exciting to finally have this open house and have people actually see the space and what we have to offer.
All right, Warren City Councilman Phil Gilbert, thank you so much for your time, and congratulations on the open house.
Thank you.